hearing this freaking lady go off on kids because they don't freaking get this crap. If you would just get up and teach them instead of handing them a freaking packet, yo. There's kids in here who don't learn like that.
Bye.
They need to learn face to face.
Breathe.
You're just getting mad because I'm pointing out the obvious and you're too late.
You're wasting my time.
No, I'm not wasting your time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you what you need to do.
Get out.
You want kids to come into your class? You want them to get excited for this?
You
got to come in here. You got to make them excited. You want a kid to change and start doing better? You got to touch his freaking heart. Can't expect a kid to change if all you do is just tell him. You gotta take this job serious. This is the future of this nation. And when you come in here, like you did last time, and make a statement about, oh, this is my paycheck, indeed it is. But this is my country's future and my education.
Can you go outside, please?
Squad beans.
But there's a limit. When I'm not bitching, but simply making an observation.
Okay.
And now I will leave. You're welcome.
Goodbye.
And if you would like, I'll teach you a little more so you can actually learn how to teach a freaking class. Because since I got here, I've done nothing but read packets.
Go.
So don't try and take credibility for teaching me jack.
Just go. Bye. Close the door.
Little baby.